Prepare to embark on an awe-inspiring voyage across the celestial tapestry as we harness the power of NASA's extraordinary James Webb Space Telescope. In this awe-striking journey through the cosmos, we'll glimpse the unparalleled majesty of Neptune's azure haze, the enigmatic dance of Uranus's icy rings, and the resplendent grandeur of Saturn's ageless beauty. But the marvel doesn't end within our own cosmic backyard. Venture further afield with us to witness the ethereal and enigmatic pillars of creation, those towering sentinels of cosmic dust and gas, in an intricacy of detail never before revealed to human eyes. Prepare to be utterly astounded as we pierce the veil of the cosmos, unveiling the mysteries of our solar system and unearthing the stunning spectacles that lie beyond. This isn't just a journey, it's an invitation to witness the boundless wonders of the universe from the comfort of your own screen. This deep field photograph, which covers a tiny area of sky visible from the southern hemisphere, is centered on SMAX 0723, a galaxy cluster in the constellation of Volans. Marvel at this celestial spectacle, where countless galaxies glow in varied hues. Four ground stars twinkle blue and one dazzling star reigns, surrounded by a cluster of galaxies. Long orange arcs reveal background galaxies, distorted by the gravitational lens of the cluster. Behold the cosmic cliffs of the Carina Nebula's NGC 3324. Some 7,600 light-years away, it's a spectacle of young star formation. This cavernous gas cavity, sculpted by intense stellar radiation, reveals hidden stars and galaxies. Pillars resist UV rays, protostars shoot golden jets, and a blowout spews gas and dust into the cosmos, a rare glimpse into early starbirth. Stefan's Quintet, a quintet of galaxies nestled 290 million light-years away in the Pegasus constellation. It's a testament to the fascinating chaos that ensues when space becomes a trifle crowded. Four of these intimately entwined galaxies engage in a perilous cosmic ballet, swooping past each other, their near collisions slowly distorting and elongating the stellar bodies in their midst. Behold the Eight-Burst Nebula, or Southern Ring Nebula, a massive cloud of gas and dust cast off by a dying star some 2,500 light-years away, forms this celestial figure eight. Captured by JWST's twin cameras, the left image unveils intricate gas structures in the nebula, while the right conceals a clandestine second star at its heart, a cosmic secret laid bare. Marking its first year of scientific exploration in July 2023, JWST presents us with this splendid imagery of Rho Ophiuchi, a celestial nursery some 390 light-years away in the Ophiuchus constellation. This close-knit assembly of approximately 50 radiant newborn stars illuminates the veils of iridescent gas, magnificently displaying the nearest star-forming region to our earthly abode. Let us delve into this deep galaxy field captured by Webb's NIRCam, where a constellation of 10 distant galaxies forms a diagonal thread in the cosmic fabric. Eight white circles highlight the galaxies, some even housing more than one. Anchoring this filament, stretching over 3 million light-years, is a distant luminous quasar, J03053150, with an active, supermassive black hole at its heart. Outshining its host, it resides amidst a trio of circles to the right. These galaxies, frozen in time just 830 million years post-Big Bang, are believed to herald the birth of a massive galactic cluster. Gaze upon a vista from Webb's NIRCam, revealing the Orion Bar within the famed Orion Nebula. Here, potent ultraviolet light from the distant Trapezium Cluster interacts with dense molecular clouds, steadily eroding the Orion Bar and profoundly altering the molecular dance within the protoplanetary disks encircling newborn stars. Nestled in this image is D203506. A nascent star system with its own protoplanetary disk. Webb's keen eye has, for the first time, detected a vital carbon molecule known as methylcation within that disk, heralding the birth of complex carbon-based molecules. On June 25, 2023, the James Webb Space Telescope of NASA turned its gaze toward the renowned ringed giant Saturn, embarking on its inaugural near-infrared study of the planet. Webb's NIRCam reveals an unusually dark Saturn, as the methane in its atmosphere absorbs nearly all sunlight. In stark contrast, the icy rings remain strikingly bright, yielding a uniquely captivating image. This spectacle is part of Webb's Guaranteed Time Observation Program 1247. In its pursuit to detect faint moons and understand the ebb and flow of matter in Saturn's system, the telescope undertakes deep exposures of the planet, potentially illuminating hidden chapters of its past. In this closer look of Uranus, captured by Webb's near-infrared camera on February 6, 2023, the planet's rings come into a remarkable view. Displaying a beautiful blue hue, the image is a combination of data from two filters at 1.4 and 3.0 microns, rendered here as blue and orange. Notably, on the sun-facing side of the planet, there's a bright polar cap, a unique characteristic of Uranus due to its extraordinary axial tilt, leading to extreme seasonal shifts. Observe the seven galaxies marked in this image from the James Webb Space Telescope. These celestial bodies dwell at what astronomers describe as redshift 7.9, a cosmic journey back to 650 million years after the Big Bang. This places them as the earliest galaxies yet to be spectroscopically validated, inhabitants of a burgeoning cosmic cluster in our universe's infancy. Captured by the keen lens of Webb's near-infrared camera, this exquisite depiction of Neptune paints a vivid tableau of a distant world and its bustling system of moons. Neptune is a cosmic marionettist with 14 known satellites dancing to its gravitational tune. Remarkably, seven of these celestial companions are unveiled in this image. Triton, a brilliant beacon in the top left of the image, outshines Neptune itself. The planet's atmosphere, laden with methane, absorbs much of the sunlight at wavelengths captured by Webb, casting it in relative shadow. On the contrary, Triton basks in the starlight, reflecting a remarkable 70% of the incident sunlight. Adorned in a spectral veil of dust, the notorious Pillars of Creation present themselves under the discerning gaze of JWST's mid-infrared instrument, the MIRI. Unlike the vibrant tableau shared previously, here the stars ensconced within the dust clouds yield no brightness for MIRI's capture, creating an eerily tranquil and brooding spectacle. Remember, the Pillars of Creation are but a minor fraction of the Eagle Nebula, a colossal star-forming expanse located 6,500 light-years from our own blue planet. Freshly minted stars steal the limelight in this image captured by the near-infrared camera. Radiating like fiery rubies with dramatic eight-pronged halos, these orbs represent stellar infancy, when sufficiently massive knots within these majestic pillars collapse under their own weight. They begin to incandesce brilliantly. Nestled along the pillars' edges, you observe streaks reminiscent of molten lava. These are the celestial footprints of nascent stars mid-formation, spewing out supersonic jets that engage with their natal clouds. This process occasionally gives birth to bow shocks, creating patterns akin to waves trailing a boat cutting through water. These stellar infants, a mere few hundred thousand years in age, promise to continue their formative journey for millions of years to come. In 1995, NASA's Hubble Space Telescope bestowed upon us the striking image of the Pillars of Creation, an accolade it revisited in 2014 to render an even sharper and wider tableau in visible light seen to the left. Now, a fresh vantage point is offered by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, illuminating this stellar nursery in near-infrared light. The once impenetrable dusty pillars appear ethereal, revealing a constellation of incandescent stars still in their formative stages. The embryonic star nestled within the obscure expanse of L1527 is depicted in this imagery from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope's near-infrared camera. This star in the making is cradled within a cloud of nourishing material. Ejections from the protostar have hollowed cavities above and beneath, their boundaries aglow in orange and blue in this infrared tableau. Notice the bubble-like formations in the upper center, results of stellar burps or sporadic ejections. Webb discerns molecular hydrogen filaments, shocked into existence by past stellar expulsions. Remarkably, the cavity's edges at the upper left and lower right appear straight, while those on the upper right and lower left curve elegantly. The bottom right quarter dons a blue hue, owing to lesser intervening dust compared to the orange regions above. Here, spread across an unimaginable expanse of 340 light-years, the Tarantula Nebula unveils its wonders through the lens of Webb's near-infrared camera. This tapestry of the cosmos paints a novel portrait of this energetic star-forming region, revealing tens of thousands of youthful stars, unseen until now, cocooned in the nebula's dusty veil. In this resplendent canvas, the most active region glimmers with massive newborn stars. These celestial infants radiate a delicate pale blue hue, akin to the soft glow of the first light of dawn. Interspersed among them, we see embryonic stars. Their reddish warmth betrays their nascent stage, still swaddled in the nebula's dusty cradle.